Downpour in Ankara. Showers were effective in the capital from noon, 9 June 2021. Rain in many parts of the city negatively affected life. Especially in the Sinkan district, the citizens had a hard time due to the rain. Streets in the district turned into a lake. Some homes and businesses were flooded. Citizens tried to drain the water with their own means. The parking lot of a building was completely flooded with water. The parking lot in the Sinkan organized industrial zone was also covered with water. Vehicles in the parking lot were submerged in water. City crews have started clean up work. Subscribe to the channel and keep abreast of natural changes on the planet.